She is the star of Lifetime's All Their Rockers, which premieres February 28th. And tonight's very special guest star of Monday Night Raw, please welcome Betty White.
All right.
Now, Betty, what are we going to do tonight?
I'm going to kick some ass!
She's awesome!
Excuse me, excuse me. Betty, from one cover to another, welcome to Monday Night Raw.
Oh,
so nice to have you here.
Thanks to Betty, we have some clips from Off Their Rockers, and the premise of the show is you're never too old to play a practical joke. Betty, your generation plays a lot of pranks on our generation.
Oh, I like that. Can't wait to see it.
Yeah, that sounds the interruption, but Ms. White, there's a rumor going around that this younger generation is going to try to play a prank on you. But don't worry, the outlaws are here to protect you.
Well, I didn't know I needed protection.
Miss White, you look like you enjoy a good cup of tea.
Oh, I'd love a good cup of tea.
Well,
thank you.
Let's go get one, shall we?
Oh, yes.
Ladies.
Really? And so far, we're doing a pretty good job of protecting you, aren't we, Miss White?
Well, yes, but I've heard a few things about you guys.
Oh, that we're tag team champions?
Right. Six-time tag team champions, but... Who's counting? Enough about us. Let's drink some of that lovely tea I was telling you about. It's my own special blend. You're going to love it. It's an orange pekoe with just a hint of chamomile. And you see, that's the secret, Miss White, is that hint of chamomile.
Hey, would you like to see?
Oh, right? This is beautiful.
Six times.
Okay.
So, drink up.
Oh, lemon.
Did you get the lemons?
No, but I know where it's at.
I'll go get them.
No.
I'll get it.
I'm going to get it.
Look,
let me get them.
I got them.
Well, here, give them to her.
She was a big deal with us. There you go. There's your lemon.
There's your lemon.
Good, because we got some business to attend to.
You do.
Got something wrong with Billy.
Oh my gosh. Something bad wrong with Billy. Where's Billy going? You think it was the team?
I haven't been around this many shirtless men in tiny trunks since last night. Oh, and thank you for making me feel so at home.